Alright, yeah. Funkley's about to get slabbed. It's probably getting slabbed right now, actually. So I'm gonna try and get behind the tornado right now and just try and see the damage. So I can share a few guys. Whoa, slippery roads. And there's all this rain. Whoa. I can't see anything. Must be over there. You know, I see like a faint outline. It's by those trees over there somewhere. It's a little farther than that, but yeah. Ooh, I wonder how bad this will be. Since the radar is broken. See? It's not pink anymore, but it was pink when I had fungal. Oh, that's huge. Yeah, the radar is broken for some reason. So we kind of have to go off of the tornado signature and stuff. Do the old fashioned way. Before radar. Trying to find a road that goes up there into Funkley. Yeah, there we go. Swerving. Jeez. Now I'm chasing the tornado. Tornado's up there somewhere. It's still kind of in Funkley. It's moved, but yeah, it's right over there. So I wonder if I know Miss Tornado. I'm trying to see if there's a road that goes over there. This will be an experience. There's a road up here. Yeah, so those are the trees. The house that's completely fine over here. Oh, that's the roof over there. Yeah, these signs are pretty bent, but the house over there is worrying me. All these houses. The roofs are just... All these roofs are just kind of torn up. Threshold of visible damage. I'd say roof loss. Well, over 20%, I'd say like 30% roof loss. Because that's pretty bad. Yeah, tornado's gone, but these houses are not, at least. That's the good thing. We just gotta check out Funkley, because it almost pretty much did a direct hit on it. That's shattered glass. Covering material and broken glass windows. There's a tornado happening over there right now. Another wedge-ish. Jeez, three tornadoes already. It's triplets. They all happened like at least 5 minutes between each other. Maybe even less. Okay. There's a piece of roof over here, but I don't know if it's part of the house or not. Yeah. Oh, that's a huge wedge over there. Three wedges. Dang. Alright, I'm gonna start headed towards Funkley because these houses don't look like they have much damage. It's crazy. Oh, this house is just another piece. So that's what those are. Those are like the window panels. Ooh, window coverings. What are you getting out of your car for? Oh, I forgot to turn on my lights. That's one thing. That house looks fine. Yeah, these houses look fine. I just gotta start heading towards Funkley now. Tornadoes over there. It went from there to there. That's a very unusual pattern. It went south. It's not very common. Oh, this farm over here. Farm is missing its roof. Roof actually. These are also pretty demolished. Same place. Surprised you can't do it with those. Oh, that's a huge wedge. Where's it head for? Been through Pyrebreak and kind of Helma. It's near Trent-ish. I don't know where it's going. It's starting to thin out. Okay, we're just going out of Funkley. Those power lines are gone. Let's just say that. Unless they're just directly in there, I think there should be along this road. They could just randomly start there for some reason. Tornadoes. Yeah, it's starting to get smaller and smaller. No, it's lifted. Dang. No. Meh. Yeah, it's lifted. Are those supposed to have white roofs? Looks like a serious house. Houses. I'm just trying to get to the main part of Funkley. Oh yeah, it's rotation now. Oh, I'm in Funkley. I thought it'd be like an actual town. Oh. There's a little rope tornado over there. It's starting to go down. It's snaking its way down. Alright, it's back on the ground. Yeah. I got some good views of that tornado over there. Little rope. Oh gosh. Yeah, it's starting to rope out. Back up, I guess. Very thin. Still on the ground. Barely visible. Okay, those trees are just gone. This place is actually fine. No, it's missing its roof. to report the damage on this. Doesn't really say anywhere. Funkley got hit, but not that bad. It was worse than I thought. It was bad, but then I think it was like pink when I was headed for Funkley, and then it kind of just like faded out. Like it was almost dead center going for here, and then just kind of dissipated. That rope's over. It's gone over there. No longer to be found. I'm not gonna report these trees. It's a waste of time. Plus, the buildings do a lot more. Ow. Well, that's gonna be the end of this video, cause, yeah. No, I think the main part of Funkley is over there, actually. Be a different town, but yeah. Is that a tornado? Oh yeah, there's a wedge over there. Oh gosh. It's went up and down and up and down for a bit now. It's finally wedging out now. I'm gonna check up over here. Oh yeah, this is Funkley over here. It's the main part. Could be somewhere else, but yeah. No, I think that's Hibbing. Well, I guess I'm headed to Hibbing and then I'm ending the video. Yeah, that tornado's wedged. Whew! There's been a bunch of tornadoes. There's two videos. I mean, like five tornadoes, because that's when. There's the one over there, and there's one over here, and then the one over there, it went up, and then it went back down, so it was like five tornadoes. Oh, I can also buy a new car. I'm probably gonna save up for my Dominator one, so yeah. Maybe in the next video we'll have a Dominator. Who knows? So yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Hibbing. Yeah, it says right there, it's just heavy. Alright. Funkley's at small town. There's a radar over here. But of course, the radar stopped working. All of them. Oh, that's pink. Oh, that's went right through West Europa. It's in the path of the other one. What the heck? What in the hay? It's bad. It's bad for Pryor. It's going the same direction. Oh, why is it going that way? How's it going south? It's going towards West Vierqua. That's gonna suck. Our sun's bent. I mean, on the first day, there's two tornadoes here, so. Doesn't really surprise me that the sun's bent, but yeah. Looks like they've rebuilt it, yeah. So that's the end of this video. Bye!